I am Heavy Weapons Guy, and this is Stupid Game. Let us play!
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ad in Screws, Bolts, and Hairpins, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome you. I will be your personal guide to help you get started.
Thank you!
Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit. Please enter your name as seen above the keypad. This cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
I am Heavy Weapons.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One moment. Welcome, Eggs Benedict. You are now in the primary control module. It's actually a crawl space between the two front showrooms. Now, let's get started with your daily tasks.
Very well!
View the window to your left. This is the Ballora Gallery Party Room and Dance Studio, encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Let's turn on the light and see if Ballora is on stage. Press the blue button on the elevated keypad to your left.
Boom!
Uh-oh. It looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing. Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe that will put the spring back in her step. Let's check the light again.
Good!
Ballora is feeling like her old self again and will be ready to perform again tomorrow. On the other side of the glass is Circus Baby's auditorium. Let's check the light and see what Baby is up to.
Boom!
Looks like a few of the lights are out, but we can fix that later. Let's encourage Baby to cheer up with a controlled shock.
Good idea!
Let's try another controlled shock.
I'm too heavy! What?
Let's try another controlled shock.
You cannot hide! Very nice!
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you.
It
that concludes your duties for your first night
man.
On the job. We don't want you to leave overwhelmed, otherwise you might not come back. Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Many thanks! Oh! I am very happy! I'm back!
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation, pivotal career choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes. We're committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience. One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now.
Good!
Using the keypad below, please select a new companion voice. For
Sasha.
Male, press 1. For female, press 2. It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
Stupid machine!
So, funny story? A dead body was found in this vent once? Okay, so, not that funny, but it's a story.
It's not funny!
Okay, let's start with your nightly chores.
Very well!
You should check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage, but whatever.
Boom!
Huh. I guess Ballora has better things to do. Let's zap her. That should be fun.
More pain! What was that? Oh, Heavy does not feel. This is bad!
Let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
And that!
Great. Great. Oh. Great. What was...
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer. Default settings have been restored. Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
I will move!
Circus Baby had a busy day today. Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order.
Very well!
Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide and seek. Let's encourage Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shot.
Show yourself, little baby! Uh-oh!
Let's try another controlled shock.
This is bad!
There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to properly motivate Baby. Please stand by while I reboot the system. I will be offline momentarily during this process. Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security doors, vent locks, and oxygen. Commencing system restart.
Big trouble now. I am alone!
Motion trigger. Entryway vent. Funtime Auditorium maintenance vent opened. Ballora Gallery maintenance vent opened.
I don't recognize you. You are new.
Yes.
I remember this scenario, however. It's a strange thing to want to do, to come here. I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this, willingly. Maybe curiosity? Maybe ignorance?
Sick man!
There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact. It will be over soon. They will lose interest.
Thank you! Da 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 da. Come sing with me! Da 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 da. Good! I am asleep. I soiled diaper. No, it's not possible. I am pretty princess! Ah! Stop!
No, no.
Uh-oh! Not good! You are no match for me!
We always find a way inside.
Oh, no! Very bad! Stupid game!